Nice. Yes.
So what now, Ezio? How does this end?
I am wondering that myself. No books. No wisdom. Just you, fratello mio.
Right, so yeah, welcome back. Hope you're all doing well. My name's Nate, this is Enterthespark, and I'm going to be finishing Assassin's Creed Revelations for the very first time. This is my first time reaction. It has been an awesome journey, an epic journey all the way through, and I've loved every minute of it, even the bits that I haven't loved. Yusuf, Tazim. Yeah, we lost him in the last stream. Very sad. It's very unfortunate. And Madonna Sophia is missing. We intend to get her back. But we have to bring the 5 library keys to Galata Tower, which, yeah, that's a tough choice. I have a feeling we're going to bring them. We've got to be genuine up to a certain point to get her back. But then I'm hoping we're going to fight the Sultan's son, Ahmed. Is it Ahmed or Ahmed? I think Ahmed might be his grandfather. Ahmed. Suleiman seems to be on our side. He's heard everything. He's very surprised. Yeah. I think this is going to be our last stream. Right. Let's crack on. Let's switch over to the B camera. Let's carry on. It's time to finish it. It really has been a great journey. I've really enjoyed playing Revelations. I think Assassin's Creed 2, well, 1, 2 and Brotherhood really compounds just how good this game is for a finale. Yeah, we've seen Ezio grow from a young man to an old man. What's this one going to use? Right, I think we should find a bank and head straight over to the Galata Tower, and face, what is his name? Not Shakulu, not Ali Pasha. I don't really remember Damat Ali Pasha. I just don't recognize this guy. Odai Dunkus. Okay, we've got some interesting characters there that I don't recognise. Aaron Seth, yep. Ah, Yusuf. Piri Reis as well, I don't know where he's gone. What he's been up to. Okay, it's a bit weird that we don't have Ahmet on here. Surely it'd be under targets, wouldn't he? Maybe he's not my target right now. Okay. I think it's over here somewhere.
Let me get out of your way.
Is there a race or something?
Nice. If you're watching this on YouTube, then please, if you are enjoying the video, sincerely, then please leave it a like and consider subscribing to the channel. I'm going to buy that down there.
The good news is, it has been smothered in the womb before any major damage could be done. I am an angel, the powerful man, at the twilight of his illustrious reign. I wish him health and grace in his quieter pursuit.
I really need the bank now.
And smile upon our continued business together.
Do I take the fast travel or do I take the I take fast travel? I don't think it's quite dawned on me yet that we're finishing this game. It's what I'm mentally processing right now, is this is my last stream playing this game. Yeah, this is what we want. First of all, repair. Second of all, let's grab that. We own them. So yeah, let's grab the last lot of braces. Don't know what a current weapon is. Not enough money. So what have we got at the moment? This one. French bastard sword. The bastardo sword. Yeah, let's stick with the bastardo sword. I don't really want a butcher's knife. I think Macedonian one's cool. Crossbow's fine. Let's just make sure we are fully stocked on these. You never know if we need them.
You will be well satisfied. I know it.
That I am. Let's go on in. This feels eerie, like there's something wrong. Okay, I can see folks in the back. What is this? The exchange. Collect the Masyaf keys and deliver them to Ahmet to save Sophia. I gotta rescue her before she loses 50% health. What are they doing to her? They were cool. Finding Altair's memories inside them. Is this the right idea? Is this a good idea? That's what I mean.
Ah, Mentor.
Welcome home, Mentor.
What does it mean by find your fellow assassins?
Peace be on you, Mentor.
To you. Choose our weapon. Do you know what? Why don't we take Vlad's sword with us? Seems appropriate.
Your presence honors me.
Okay. I think this might be the last time we see this Assassin's Den on this stream. It's going to be a lot of last times, I think. Final moments. Let's just hope it's not too many more goodbyes. So I've got to find assassins, I think it said. Which is a bit weird. Okay, so outside that mosque. Ah, Yusuf.
Mentor?
Now should be a time for remembrance and mourning, I know. But our enemies do not permit us that luxury. Yusuf thought highly of you. Assassin, and I find no reason to second-guess this judgment. Do you have it in your heart to lead these men and women, and to maintain the dignity of our order, as Yusuf did with such passion?
It would be an honor.
Bene, I am glad. Our enemy is close, Take positions around the tower, and wait for my command.
So what, we'll rescue Sophia and then just take them all out? It's gonna be interesting. And go.
And you, when did you last see a physician and take some time to look after?
So they're taking positions around the tower, I guess. I meet them on the other side of the wall.
Oh, that's certainly not a common sight.
I need to get a bit of a vantage point. Spot them. I'm not seeing anything here, so I need to down this way somewhere. There's people over here. I wonder why he's here. I guess this is where the exchange is happening. Okay.
Where is she? I admire you, Ezio. But your bloodlust makes it hard to call you a friend.
Bloodlust? A strange insult from the man who ordered an attack on his own nephew.
He was to be kidnapped, Ezio. Not killed.
I see. Kidnapped by the Byzantines so that his uncle could rescue him and be heralded a hero.
More or less. Now, the keys.
First, the girl.
Yep.
She's all yours.
Sophia!
Tell your men to back off.
Are they choking her?
She's all yours.
I've got to climb. Climb the tower, rescue Sophia. Climb the tower, rescue Sophia. Damn it. I'm not seeing a health bar yet. Oh, that's not a good start. That's Sophia. She has no idea what's going on. Oh, he's not choking her, that's okay. It's not her? Use the parachute in the courtyard. Parachute. Tell you what, that armor is a parachute. What courtyard? I'm not seeing her. Armadeus. This is stressing me out. Side. Complete opposite side. Okay, I can see where I'm going now. This way. Oh! Are they shooting at me? Yeah, but my assassins are taking them out. Oh, crap. Nice! Get them. She's already lost too much health. This is going to be close. How do I get
help!
Down?
Are you hurt?
Not hurt, but very confused.
I did not mean to drag you into this. I'm sorry.
You're not responsible for the actions of other men.
All this will be over soon. but I need to recover what they have taken.
I do not understand what is happening, Ezio. Who are these men?
Run!
She's made of tough stuff, isn't she? Okay, I can drink a bit more. Nice. This is it, guys. End of the road. End of the road. Ahmet is leaving the city with the 5 Masyaf keys. Catch him before he escapes. Kill 20 guards for full synchronization. I think we can do that.
We are close. He's
dead. Hey, this is like the beginning.
You have come to see me off.
Full circle. Rocks. Yeah, we got this.
Hold on.
We're gonna have to jump.
Hang on, Sophia.
Sophia.
Look out! Nice.
Got this again. Parachute.
Are you hurt, Sophia?
I don't think so.
We're like paragliding.
Obviously.
How am I meant to protect her? His legs are sticking out there.
Oh no!
Oof. Run along the buildings. Ow.
Va bene! I am alright!
Soldiers! Up ahead!
I see them!
Realized straight away what I had to do. I'll catch up to this one. Him, the new guy. Yeah. I don't know why we're not just take one of his horses. Let's take some medicine.
Forgive me,
Sophia. You must be careful.
I know.
Steal yourself, Sophia. More soldiers.
Bigger, No. What's the term? When someone's like a bit of a hypocrite? Oh well, come on. No, you don't. Come on. Take his horse. Okay. This is mad. You're absolutely crazy. For a game made in 2011, this is really good. Don't want to overbank on these corners. Oh, to do. Where is she taking us? Oh, okay.
Please move.
Let's go this way. As long as I don't get caught on anything. If I get tagged on like trees or.
Your determination to be charming. It was not so infuriating.
Many have said that about Ezio. Love the music as well. Getting a little bit repetitive now. Right, let's try and get here. They're gone.
Ezio, look!
Wonder if we were close.
Wow! Go, Ezio, I'm fine!
Okay. You can fly straight over. Nice! Yes! Okay. Ooh, how do I defend against that? Okay, I'm doing something. I'm button mashing, if I'm being honest. Guess I just need to. Ooh, how do I stop them? No, I'm not going to make it. I think it's next hit. That was clutch. I see I was taking a real beating on that one. This is really clutch. You're not having it, Armit.
So what now, Ezio? How does this end?
I am wondering that myself.
Armit, you get to choose that. Janissaries?
Oh!
Who are these? Is that Sultan?
Soldiers! Selim is not your master! You serve the Sultan! You carry out his command alone! Where is he? Where is the Sultan?
He stands before you, brother. Made his choice.
Selim! Stop! Please!
Brother! Well.
So, you are the assassin, Ezio Auditore. I am Selim, Suleiman's father. He speaks quite highly of you.
He is a remarkable boy with a magnificent mind.
Were it not for his endorsement, I would have you killed where you stand. Leave this place. Do not return.
You did the right thing, Ezio. This is not your fight.
But where does one end and the next begin?
He threatened him with a Vlad the Impaler's sword as well. Now what? I actually thought we might get that one, but it's harder than I thought. Memory 8 sequenced.
Bill! Good to see you. Listen, we've got a customs officer waiting to talk to everyone.
I hope you have something for us.
Absolutely. Passports and papers for everyone.
Ah, brilliant. So I'm what? A neurosurgeon now, am I?
You're a medical team from SUNY Upstate. Just back from Rome with your patient. Experimental gene therapy.
Good work. Let's get this over with.
Wait, moving look. Me. This is crazy.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure, but Desmond's brain is lighting up like a string of firecrackers.
It's getting close. Close to the end. Close to what they're looking for. Okay. Is he waking up?
Here it comes.
What is that? What's going on?
This is the end, Desmond. Scheduled for deletion.
What?
What are you 16? Doing?
What is a man but the sum of his memories? We are the stories we live, the tales we tell ourselves.
Don't do this.
I'm saving you, idiot.
Oh.
Go! Go!
Okay, music cutting out's a bit weird. Ezio, okay.
I write these lines with a steady hand and a light heart. We are in Acre now, Sophia and I. With the 5 Masyaf keys in our possession, and all the time in the world. Sophia is a seasoned traveler, and a fine companion to have so far from home. Tomorrow we will make our way to Masyaf, and once there, into Altair's library, to fulfill our father's forgotten dream. Forgive the shortness of this letter, dear sister, for it is late, and we are tired. Perhaps, with luck, the next words you hear from me will be in person. Con affetto, Ezio.
Coming home. 16 just saved us, didn't he? I genuinely thought he'd turn against us. I had a feeling that, like, oh, maybe he's going to try and take Desmond's place, but nope. He's an ally thrown through. Right. A homecoming. Ezio and Sophia have arrived at Masyaf after many weeks of travel. Time to open the library. This is it.
This way. Such a climb.
Sophia's here. That's so cool.
È così bello qui. This is where your order began?
It began thousands of years ago, but here it was reborn.
By the man you mentioned, Altair?
Altair ibn La'ahad. He built us up, then set us free. He saw the folly of keeping a castle like this. It had become a symbol of arrogance and a beacon for all our enemies.
And the mandate for menacing hoods? Was that his idea as well? You mentioned a creed before. What is it?
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
That is rather cynical.
It would be if it were doctrine. But it is merely an observation of the nature of reality. To say that nothing is true is to realize that the foundations of society are fragile, and that we must be the shepherds of our own civilization. To say that everything is permitted is to understand that we are the architects of our actions, and that we must live with their consequences, whether glorious or tragic.
Do you regret your decision to live as an assassin for so long?
I do not remember making that decision.
Over here.
This life, it chose me. For 3 decades, I have served the memory of my father and my brothers, and fought for those who have suffered the pain of injustice. I do not regret those years. But it is time to live for myself, and let them go. Let go of all of this.
Then let go. You will not fall far.
Sweet. This is it, guys. gonna go down to the library. What a line as well. Life chose him. I know it's a little bit. This is the end of his journey. Let's do it. Let's do it. Walk with Sophia to the library door. Okay. Oh yeah, it was underneath, wasn't it? Yeah. What's that door again? Constellations on it. It's a bit of Adam and Eve kind of symbolism here, isn't there?
The end of the road.
What do you hope to find behind that door?
Knowledge, above all else. Altair was a profound man and a prolific writer. He built this place as a repository for all his wisdom.
He saw many things in his life, and learned many secrets, both troubling and strange. Knowledge that would drive lesser men to despair.
Does that worry you?
Sophia, you should know by now that I am not a lesser man.
Ezio.
Oh, okay.
Those diagrams look like constellations, Ezio. Capricorn, the Eagle, the Sagittarius. Perhaps the keys belong to one of them.
Eagle? This one, right? It's gotta be. The Assassin's Order, the Eagle. The Sagittarius is a goat and... No, Capricorn's the goat. That's Sagittarius, I think. I don't know. I don't know the constellations that well. It's three. Look at it. It's lining up perfectly. These two don't really... So which one they go in, I don't think.
You had better come out of the line.
I plan to.
Gonna be like an assassin scholar, isn't she? I'm so glad she's made it to this point. This is eerie. Are we sure we wanna light up everyone? That sound of the chanting from the first game. Literally a library. Is it booby-trapped? This looks like some sort of council. That's an interesting symbol at the heart of the assassin's symbol.
No books. No wisdom.
Is that Altair?
Just you, fratello mio.
Fratello mio. Perfect. Passing the torch. Prometheus to man. If that was the last time that Ezio says that. Absolutely perfect.
You have seen to my books.
Yes. Some we sent with the Polos. The rest will go with me to Alexandria.
Good. Very good.
Father, I do not understand. Why did you build a library if you did not intend to keep your books?
You should go. When the Mongols return, Masyaf must be empty.
I see. This is not a library at all. It is a vault.
It must stay hidden, Darim. Far from eager hands. At least until it has passed on the secret it contains.
What secret?
Go, son.
Go be with your family. And live well.
All that is good in me began with you, Father.
What can we ask for?
In much wisdom is much grief, and he that increaseth knowledge increaseth sorrow.
What does it tell you?
So true.
What do you see?
Strange visions and messages of ones who came before, of their rise and their fall.
I love the duality
but what happens to us, Altair? To our family? What does the apple say?
Is this Maria?
Who were the ones who came before? What brought them here? How long ago?
That's a very good question.
Get rid of that thing!
This is my duty, Maria.
It was Maria who told to.
Maria? Where? Where are you?
Where is she?
Gone, love Father.
Wait.
Do not remember? She's gone. If you are asked, say I sent the apple away. Tell them I sent it to Cyprus or Sipango or that I dropped it into the sea. Tell them anything to keep men away from this place. This apple must not be found. Not until the time is right.
Sit a moment and rest. I think this might be the last time you ever stand up and walk, I'm afraid. Mia Fratero? Is that what Ezio called him? My brother. To rest a while, yeah. A rest he's deserved. Don't die so peaceful. His last memory. That he passed to Ezio. Wow. Wow. That shot. This is bloody brilliant. This is really good. Movie quality stuff, this. 14,000. Wow. Oh, that might be what I had on me originally, but do we really want the apple? It'd be better not leaving it where it is.
Another artifact. No. You will stay here.
Yep.
I have seen enough for one life. Desmond?
Choice.
He's talking
what?
To me.
I heard your name once before, Desmond. A long time ago. And now it lingers in my mind like an image from an old dream. I do not know where you are or by what means you can hear me. But I know you are listening.
Wow. Technology is this? It's not even like it's not time travel, it's genetic memory, but
I have lived my life as best I could, not knowing its purpose.
but drawn forward like a moth to a distant moon. And here at last, I discover a strange truth. That I am only a conduit for a message that eludes my understanding. Who are we who have been so blessed to share our stories like this? To speak across centuries?
You get, sir.
Maybe you will answer all the questions I have asked. Maybe you will be the one to make all this suffering worth something in the end. Now,
how is this possible? I mean, I kind of understand how it's possible, but...
Do you hear me, Cypher? Can you see me?
The hell is this?
Ah, there you are. Good. A strange place, this Nexus of Time. I am not used to the calculations.
Minerva.
That has always been Minerva's domain.
The old gods.
I see you still have many questions. Who were we? What became of us? What do we desire of you? You will have your answers. Only listen, and I will tell you how. Both before the end and after, we sought to save the world. We built vaults within which to work, each dedicated to a different method of salvation.
Okay. That's
they
not...
They were placed underground to avoid the war which raged above, and also as a precaution should we fail in our efforts. Each vault's knowledge was transmitted to a single place.
Earth. Where on Earth? Is it South America or Africa?
It was our duty, mine, Minerva's, and Juno's, to sort and sample all that was collected. We chose those solutions which held the most promise and devoted ourselves to testing their merits. Six we tried in succession, each more encouraging than the last, but none worked. And then the world ended.
Sun? Solar flare. Just reset all the civilization. The Northern Lights. Aurora Borealis. Sign of things to come.
For days, the fires burned for weeks, and when the ash had settled, less than 10,000 of your kind still lived.
your kind.
And far fewer of ours. But we carried on, together, to rebuild, to renew. Listen, you must go there, to the place where we labored, labored and lost. Take my words, pass them from your head into your hands. That is how you will open the way. But be warned, much still remains in flux, and I do not know how things will end, either in my time or yours.
Is that where we're going? They're transporting us somewhere.
Wait, look, his vitals are stabilizing. Something's happening. He's moving.
Desmond, can you hear me? Son?
Son? That makes so much sense. Because we heard him in his memories, like in his journey.
I know what we need to do.
Yeah, tell us. Now, would that have been the credits? Because I heard like a string instrument, like guitar. Yeah. Wow. Okay, there is so much to unpack from that. Yeah. Okay, that's really cool. I liked the idea of the first civilization is obviously a blend of whatever these gods are. Maybe they're from other worlds, maybe they made us from them. I mean, there's... Okay, I personally have quite an interest in mythology and early religions, ancient religions. And my own upbringing, I've had a bit of a biblical understand, like, learned a lot about, I guess, the classic... Ooh, okay. The classic Jewish or Christian understanding of, like, biblical mythology, biblical history. And when you look at other mythologies, there is definitely this idea that you've got these gods that make humans in their image and are there either to guide them or enslave them. They try to establish all these rules and laws, and much of like the politics we see today are kind of shadows of these old mythologies. And it's very cool, it's very interesting. There's a lot of speculation because, you know, when you apply the scientific method to these things, there isn't tangible evidence. There's not anything that's going to give us a certain answer, which is, it could be frustrating. But I love how they've brought that into this game, into this franchise, I guess, and told it in such an interesting way with historical characters, with Altair and Ezio, like, passing on this genetic memory all the way to Desmond to fulfill their grand plan of whatever it is, the destiny that they've got planned for humanity. And it was really cool to see a cutscene of the way their world ended. It was visually pleasing. It was there's some great imagery in there of the destruction. I mean, the shot of Earth and the moon kind of puts things into perspective. You've got these people, you've got the mother and child drawing on that empathy, our shared humanity, and all those people falling down into the mantle, you know, the lava, the magma, whatever it's called, under the Earth in that big fissure that opened up. And yeah, the destruction across the planet. And it's interesting that he's saying, you know, your kind. He's making that distinction between the gods and the humans. And I'm calling them gods, but I'm guessing, you know, he said few of them remained. They're mortal. They're material beings like we are. yeah, it's very cool. I absolutely love that ending. And it's setting us up, I hope, for the next game. Yeah. Desmond's on his way to find something. I don't think it's the Apple of Eden. He said they tried six. I think I know what he's found. I think he's found the vault. The one location that has all the vault locations. What were the six plans? And are the Apples of Eden, are they just like super calculating machines? Like, do they try to determine the future? Do they run simulations and what would likely be? And if you believe in a deterministic universe, I personally struggle to not, I guess, because of the laws of physics that we have at the moment. And I appreciate things can change and we may get a better understanding in the future, but yeah, if we do live in a deterministic universe where every action has a reaction and that you can follow that chain reaction all the way down the line and figure out things to come, you know, Desmond being calculated way back before in the first civilization, they were able to predict Desmond's arrival and pass this message on to him and plan for future events in that way. Therefore, I guess you could say they're altering the deterministic pattern, but if those computers calculated those factors in as well, they'd be able to predict that. So it's really kind of, it just messes with your head. It's it's really complicated, really complex. It's touching on that in this game without getting too deep into it, and you know, I'm blabbing away about that because it interests me personally and it's something I have looked at, and seeing that come through in this game, that game developers have done their research and they want to introduce more people to that concept, is very cool. I'm excited to see what the six solutions were, where the vaults were, where the what I'm calling the ancient gods, where did they come from? Who are they? Are they from Earth or from somewhere beyond? Are there more of them out there? Did any of them survive? You know, how old is humanity in this franchise? And did they leave more messages? Because I feel like these first four games are to just introduce us to them. It's just to get Desmond used to the idea that they're out there. So, yeah, it's very cool. I'm interested to see where this goes. Yes, well done to Ubisoft back in the day. All the people who worked on this game. I've really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for making this game. It is inspiring. And I look forward to the future games. I look forward to see where this goes. I hope with everything, you know, there are good times and bad times. I appreciate not all the games were as popular as these ones were, but hopefully on the greater trend of things, it's uphill from here, so that's what I'm hopeful for. I think Subject 16 saved us. I think it implied that he didn't make it. He gave his life to free us. But I don't know, there's a bit of ambiguity. I'm struggling on that word. Ambiguity. Yeah. As to, did he actually die or is he going to come back? I think it's left the door open for him to make a return at some point. Maybe. We've met Bill. Do you know what? I've just remembered as well, Desmond took off his braces. He took off his blade. Was that his way of retiring? Was that, you know, he's done with the order? He's fulfilled his purpose? And yeah, he's going to spend the rest of his life with Sophia. Probably studying and collecting all this stuff. And he got to meet Desmond as well. Like, imagine meeting your descendants thousands of, well, not thousands, 400 years from now for him. Maybe longer. I don't know, it might be 500 years. Imagine you got to meet your ancestor like that. Or your descendant, or, you know, whichever. That's kind of mind-blowing. And that's how I describe the ending of this. It is mind-blowing. is amazing, what they've done with this game. But yeah, thank you so much for watching my reactions to Assassin's Creed Revelations. It has been such a good journey, and I've really enjoyed what I've seen thus far. We're going to finish Assassin's Creed Revelations here. Thank you so much for watching these streams. It's meant the world to me, and this is the first game that I've ever streamed, you know, with my reaction to it. So it means a huge deal to me, this game. And those of you that have dropped in and said hello, those of you who are watching from behind the scenes, catching up on the VODs over on my channel, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. It's really inspiring me to keep on going, to share my reactions with the online community. So, massive respect to all of you. I intend to continue. Assassin's Creed 3 is definitely on my list of games to play. My reaction to that is coming. And it looks like there's not a lot from this point. We're going to jump in this portal, this memory, and see what happens next. Okay. So there really wasn't a lot else beyond that. Yeah. That's it. End of Assassin's Creed Revelations. End of an era. No more Altair, no more Ezio. I've loved this game. The setting has been fantastic and it's inspired me. Istanbul is on my bucket list of places to visit now. In my lifetime, I have to go there. I have to see it because, wow, what a beautiful place. What a great culture and what a history as well. There's a lot of history behind it that I've learned a lot and I've been inspired a lot, and that is exactly what this channel is all about. It's all about that spark of inspiration and joy and passion that we get from video games and the stories that they tell and the things that we can learn about ourselves from them. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, really appreciate it. Remember to look after yourselves, take care, and I will see you again on the next stream or on the next video. Take care, guys. Bye.